holding bad doctors accountable for their mistakes.
A claim that a local hospital missed a 9-inch blood clot is fueling a push to change the controversial Wrongful Death Act. 8 on Your Side senior investigator Walt Buteau joins us with details.
It is a loophole unique to Florida. If you're 25 years or older, you cannot sue for malpractice in a widowed parent's death. Now the evidence in the death of a Brandon man has the attention of lawmakers.
It still hurts really bad.
Keith Davis sent this video from Brandon Regional Hospital to his daughter less than 3 days before he died.
And when he needed help, they failed him.
The state investigated and, according to this report, found no documentation that the Brandon Regional Hospital policy was followed for risk assessment, even though Davis had a history of blood clots.
We begged them to do an ultrasound and they didn't listen.
But Florida's Wrongful Death Act restricted Davis's daughter from suing because she was over 25 years old. A Brandon regional spokesperson would not answer specific questions about Davis's case, but told me the hospital is committed to providing high-quality care to its patients. Representative Yvonne Hayes Hinson is sponsoring a bill that would strike the exclusion for adult children to file wrongful death claims involving their parents. The big pushback so far is from medical lobbyists who claim malpractice insurance costs would rise in a state that already has high rates. Hinson has been blunt toward opponents.
Doctors who want to be protected from accountability need to leave the state of Florida. We need doctors who are capable, competent.
The marital status and the age of someone's child should not determine if someone is going to be held accountable when they're at fault for medical negligence.
We have some meaningful things.
Zephyr Hills Republican Danny Burgess chairs the Judiciary Committee where the bill died last year. Burgess has not answered my questions about the push to change the Wrongful Death Act this year. Hinson says without changes, the claims of many malpractice victims will continue to be silenced.
Nobody to stick up for them. Nobody to hold people accountable for your life.
A version of the bill that eliminated a Wrongful Death Act restriction for parents to sue over the death of their adult children was passed by the full House last session, but then died in the Senate. We'll keep you posted on this one. Walt Buteau, 8 on Your Side.